silly and this I know. And every time I make one, they always say they gotta go. I wanna talk with people and look them in the face. I wanna take them home and they can stay at my place. All the talking I can do, I would never lie to you. We take a quick ride and homicide, then I can find you and I can love you. And technically, even though you're dead, you'll always be around me, cause I'm keeping your head. I keep heads on shelves everywhere in my cellar. I even own the melon of a dead fortune teller. The rotten ones, I keep them up in fat pickle jars. And the new ones, we lay on the lawn and look at stars. It's illegal, I know, but so is smoking weed. And who the fuck give a fuck when you have a need? I collect human heads fresh up off the neck. Face, lips, hair, nose, ears, give me that.
Faces, people know more than names. The hair is there and all the brains. Your head would mean so much to me. Your head would mean so much to me.
I won't diss you, you wanna wear a hat, what? How you want your eyelids open and shut?
Your head would mean so much to me. Your head would mean so much to me.
Sometimes I put them in my bowling bag and bring them to work. Play with their hair under my desk, wear my bare foot. They're like stuffed animals all over the bed. Human heads, Pam, Jennifer, Hubert, and Ted. I even put one in the shower, water comes out the mouth. I kick a few around the yard when I feel like going out. I blow air in the mouthpiece and duct tape it shut. Bring them in the pool and the heads will float up. I'm not a sicko, yo, though I've had girlfriends. I even put their makeup on and take them for a spin. I ain't a murderer like that, not really. Only heavy Halloween, a house doula kinda silly. You know the homeless people that be bothering you for change. Almost all of my collection from them is where they came. I'm not insane about it, it's just the world is too crowded. And maybe I'ma do something a motherfucking about it.
Faces, people know more than names. The hair is there and all the brains. Your head would mean so much to me. Your head would mean so much to me.
I won't diss you, you wanna wear a hat, what? How you want your eyelids open and shut?
Your head would mean so much to me. Your head would mean so much to me.
Therapy to help me deal with this shit. Dr. Wiggle Farmer, I need to make a visit. He told me heads are normal, but I gotta brush your teeth. So now I'm brushing 4 miles at a time using my feet. He also told me to keep them from the dog, but I already knew that. She drew the faces off, and then Dr. Wiggle Farmer asked me for a couple. I went into my bag and gave him two like no trouble. Now I got some therapy, I'm feeling much better. I'm happy forever, me and my craniums together. They all over the house and they roll around the floor. And if it's got an afro, I use it for a pillow. I'm ill though, I never should have worried anyway. I shoot head hoops and don't care what people say. You can ask Dr. Wiggle Farmer for yourself. He's the third head down, top row, third shelf.
Faces, people know more than names. The hair is there and all the brains. Your head would mean so much to me.
Heads up, y'all.
Your head would mean so much to me.
I won't diss you. You wanna wear a hat, what? How you want your eyelids open and shut?
Your head would mean so much to me.
I like bowling.
Your head would mean so much to me.
Faces, people know more than names.
The hair is there and all the brains. Your head would mean so much to me.
I won't diss you. You wanna wear a hat, what? How you want your eyelids open?